Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, we will make a better animation that shows a charging battery. Let's see the animation at first and then see the steps. And its diameter should be 5 cm. Let's align it and then give a 3-dimensional rotation. I prefer this view. And then we will increase its depth. Let's try 20 points. Okay, now you see how it looks like. But I want to increase it to 20 points, so it will be the full length of our battery. And then we can change the colors. For outline, I will prefer the gray, but maybe we can change it later. Inside, it will be also gray. It's a bit dark, but maybe we can change it later. It's important to change the material, it should be transparent because we will add also something inside. So let's try some other options. Okay, I will leave it like this. Sorry, like this, and then maybe we can try to see the other options later. I want to duplicate it at first. Okay, why I duplicated it? Because the next parts should have the same diameter and the same perspective, so it's better to duplicate. I will just change the depth. It should be 40 to divide it 5 different steps. One option is moving them like this, but as you can see, the step seems not so good, okay? And you can have some problems during the animation. So I prefer to change its distance from the ground, so it should be exactly the same at our depth, okay? So let's try 40, but we should change the direction, so I will write minus 40. And minus 160. Let's select all and align it to the left. I will make one more trick here. Okay, I will reduce the depth from 40 to 39 or 38 maybe. Maybe 35 also can be an option to create these steps. And then I will change its color. For batteries, I prefer green, but there is no reason actually. You can use another option and no outline. I don't prefer to have them very transparent, so I will try to change the material. Maybe we will have a better option. As you can see, it doesn't seem very well, so I want to reorder the object by using this menu. Actually, I like this menu because it seems moving at space. So it should be at the beginning, and this is the second one, the third one, the fourth one, and it will be the last one. Let's see again. Yes, now it's better. Let's go back and go forward to see the difference. It was was like this, but now it's like this. Okay. Let's try to align all. Yes, our battery is ready. To make the animation easier, I want to move again the parts. The body and the connection will be fixed, so we will not add any animation to these parts. We will just add the animation to the levels. Okay. At first, it should be appear. Okay. Let's change the animation options. Timing with previous. But I want to have it a bit delayed, so I will write 1 second to here. We will not need any other option, but I want to have a look also. Okay, and then we can copy to the this one and the next one, the other one and this one. Now all will appear at the same time, so I want to change 0.5 1 1.5 2 2.5. All will disappear at same time, so I will select it and I will select the timing with previous, but the first one should be after previous, okay? So let's try it. So we also need some delay here. 0.5 seconds. As you can see, the appear and disappear option do not allow us to repeat, so we will also have a trick to do this. Let's move it again. I will click it again. Appear. Appear. If you know any other option, please write me at the comments and I will try to do it at my next video. Let's change the options again. Select all. Start with previous. And this should be after previous. And then this group will move after the green one. This is also after the red one. After previous. After previous.
We have to
adjust the time. So what is the problem? Okay, I got it. All should be delayed 0.5 seconds. It seems that the animation is okay right now. Thanks for watching.